On a long enough timeline, the survival rate for everyone drops to zero. I was a recall coordinator. My job was to apply the formula.
Here's where the infant went through the windshield.
The teenager's braces are wrapped around the backseat ashtray. Might make a good anti-smoking ad.
Are there a lot of these kinds of accidents?
You wouldn't believe.
What do you do?
Soap.
Sorry?
I make and I sell soap.
And this is how I met
Tyler Durden.
I say never be complete. I say stop being perfect. I say let's evolve. Let the chips fall where they may. I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
What?
I want you to hit me as hard as you can.
It was right in everyone's face. Tyler and I just made it visible. It was on the tip of everyone's tongue. Tyler and I just gave it a name.
Welcome to Fight Club. Right, if the applicant is young, tell me he's too young. Old, too old, fat, too fat.
Applicant?
If the applicant then waits for 3 days without food, shelter, or encouragement, he may then enter and begin his training.
Why was Tyler Durden building an army? To what purpose? For what greater good? In Tyler we trusted.
Like a monkey ready to be shot into space. Space monkey. Ready to sacrifice himself for the greater good.
One can make all kinds of explosives using simple household items.
Really?
If one was so inclined.
It was just after
yeah! Yeah!
Holy shit.
Yeah!
Found a controlled blaze that may have started in the
what the fuck did you guys do?
Now listen, can't have you talking to her about me.
Why would I talk
say
to her?
Say anything about me or what goes on in this house to her or to anybody. We're done.
Sir, the first rule of Project Mayhem is you do not ask questions, sir.
Do not fuck with us.
Doesn't have your name. Who are you? Cornelius? Rupert? Travis? Any of the stupid names you give each night?
It's only after we've lost everything that we're free to do anything. In the world I see, you're stalking elk through the damp canyon forest around the ruins of Rockefeller Center. You'll wear leather clothes that will last you the rest of your life. You'll climb the wristlet cuts of vines that wrap the Sears Tower. And when you look down, you'll see tiny figures pounding corn, laying strips of venison in the empty carpool lane of some abandoned superhighway. Feel better, champ.
And then... Tyler was gone.
I'm looking for Tyler Durden. It's very important that I talk to him.
I wish I could help you, sir.
You fuck me, then snub me. You love me, you hate me. You show me a sensitive side, then you turn into a total asshole. Is that a pretty accurate description of our relationship, Tyler?
We have just lost cabin pressure.
What did you just say?
What is wrong with you?
What did you just call me? Say my name.
Tyler Durden. Tyler Durden, you fucking freak. What's going on?
Shit.
Answer me, why do people think that I'm you?
I think you know.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Why would anyone possibly confuse you with me?
We are the all singing, all dancing crap, I don't know.
You got it.
No.
Say it.
Because we're the same person. I want you to really listen to me. Yes, but it's okay. Marla, look at me. I'm really okay. Trust me. Everything's gonna be fine.
You're the worst thing that ever happened to me.
Very strange time in my life.
Was I asleep? And I slept.
Stop trying to control everything and just let go.